Hey T, what's going on? Today we're going to look at a piece of gear here, the Ranger 42. This is the padded double gun case by 3V Gear. And this is an awesome case. It's made of 600 denier nylon. It's very well made, it's very well stitched, it's very durable. But what's cool about it is all the accessory pockets and all the things you can really do to it. So we'll kind of go through it piece by piece here and kind of start with the outside. The outside, you have these three pockets here that are can be used for pretty much anything. I use this one for my hearing protection for my ears, and I can just stuff that in there. But you've got a nice, generous pocket here. It's actually got a little divider in there, and it's got this shock cord here to kind of help expand it. So you can put quite a bit in there. That's where I put my earplugs. This one is a little bit bigger and wider, and I like this one because I use this for ammo. And one of the frustrating things about shooting, if you have a lot of guns and a lot of ammo, it's just you have to take a lot of stuff with you to the range, and it's just kind of a pain to get all packed up, and it's just kind of a process. With this, I can take two rifles, two pistols, and a bunch of ammo and all my range gear. I don't even have to bring another thing. You can see here I've got, you know, some 9mm, some 308, some more 308, some 7.62-39. We've got a nice deep pocket. You can put quite a bit of ammo in there. So that's really cool. You can use it for whatever you want. It's got this hook and loop right here, so you can put your ID patches or whatever. It does come with these little morale patches, which is a cool touch. I like that. And then on this one, it's the same as this side. I was putting magazines. You can hold quite a few AR-15 mags in there. So you can use those compartments for whatever you'd like. What else is really cool about the outside is you have the MOLLE attachment. You can see here I've got a little pouch here, like a little organizer pouch. This is like my little range kit. It's got some tools in it, like a front sight tool for AR-15. It's got some punches in it, all kinds of good stuff. My bore sighter, so I always have that, and I can attach it right to the outside of the bag. And then you've got your, I added this is a three pouch AR-15 mag pouch by Condor, and because you've also got the MOLLE here, it also works great for AK mags. You can see that's what I've got in here. So you've got even more space you can add by adding, with the MOLLE attachments, you can add your own pouches. So that's a really cool feature. You've also got two little pockets here, one on each side, that are pretty deep for whatever range gear you have on both sides. So that's pretty neat. Let's go ahead and move this ammo out of the way, and we'll get to the rest of the bag. Now on the inside here, and this has a little pouch here, and this is what's cool about this is these zippers come together and they have a locking ring here, so you can actually lock that, which is nice, because this is actually what the pistol compartment is. You can see it unzips all the way down. I've got one of my magazines just showing right here. You've got two areas for pistols. I've got a nice hook and loop here, a little strong Velcro actually. I've got my Beretta M9, and I've got my Walther PBQ. And then you've got a pouch here as well that you can store. I've got my some Walther mags in there, some other pistol mags. So you've got plenty of places to store mags. So this case is awesome. It has tons of space. Now this is the 42 inch version. They also have this in a 36, which is a little bit shorter, obviously. It's made for carbine length rifles. I got the 42 because I wanted something to carry my 308 in, and I didn't have any kind of a pack to do that yet. So I'm gonna zip this, kind of show you how this works. So this has, the interior case here has these Velcro straps. Hold your rifle down. You can see I've got my AR-15 here. You've also got random bullet. You've also got these little dividers here to hold your barrel, so that keeps that from getting marred. And it is obviously the longer guns are on the both sides. So I've got my AR here, and I've got my divider, and then I have my 308. And my Ruger American with a 22-inch barrel fits in here perfectly. So one thing I also like about this over a lot of other cases is it's got this lining right here inside the zipper, and that really helps protect your optics. A lot of times you'll just have a case like this, and then this will be flat, and then sometimes your zipper or whatever rub upon your scope and just mar it up. That's not fun. So that's one really cool feature I like, is they have that. So if you got a scope rifle like this, you know, so this will obviously fit a full length bolt action rifle. You obviously can do your AR-15, AK-47, your shotgun. I mean, it'll easily fit both those guns. So you've got enough space to fit two long guns very, you know, very securely and very, you know, they're not going to scratch each other up or anything like that. Plus you have the space for the two pistols, and then you've got a ton of space for magazines and ammo. I mean, you've got an all-in-one range bag, and that's one thing I really like about it is, and I actually took this to the range today. I was going to film at the range, but my battery died after filming some shooting footage, so, but this is exactly what I took. This is all I took. It had everything I needed in it. It had, minus my target, it had all my ammo, it had my ear protection, my eyes, it had, you know, my magazines, I mean, the whole nine yards. On the back, you've got some really nice backpack straps. You can actually strap this on your back. It's even got a chest strap. These are completely adjustable, and they are actually removable as well. So you can remove these if you don't want to have those. I like to have them. And then you have this big handle here that has your Velcro. Comes around like this. You've got buckles here to kind of tie it all together. I mean, you've got so many good attachment points, so much secureness. It's just a really well-built gun bag. Definitely something that's going to last me a long time. I can't imagine. You know, the build quality and construction of it is great. Just trying to think if I missed anything else that I wanted to cover. I don't believe so. You've got these bags here that kind of act as compression, so if you want to have a little more space, or these buckles here, you can loosen those. I really love this pouch. I love these outside pouches. That's like one of the best things about this that sold me on this one, is the outside pouches to store stuff, plus the MOLLE attachments. For some reason on gun bags, which is odd, those are missing quite often. So this has got it. So really good deal, really great value. These run about $68 on their website, and they're worth every penny, guys. They are built stout. I mean, you got double stitching everywhere. Got a nice thick nylon, not too thick though, you know, more than you would need in this kind of application. And one of the greatest things about 3V is they're actually located here in Salt Lake City. They're actually located locally to me, and I didn't know that. I reached out to them, and they're like, hey, yeah, we're actually local. So I got to tour their facility, kind of see how they do things. So now this product is made overseas, but it is made of really high quality. I mean, even Max, I'm not 100% sure Max Expedition is made in the USA. I don't believe it is. I think that's made overseas too, for all I know. But, you know, for comparable bags, there's not a lot out there in the industry that's this nice for the price point. You're going to be paying a lot more for you know, a US-made product, and you're not really going to gain any more quality. This is a really good quality control, really good quality case. I mean, you can see I've added some modular pieces. That's one thing I like about it, is you can do that. So, all right, guys, that's going to be kind of wrap up my review of the 3V Gear Ranger 42. And I'm going to put a link in the description below. Click on that link if you want to purchase one of these. Helps me out, helps them out, helps them track, from doing this review for their marketing purposes. So, but it helps both of us out. So that would be great. Any questions or comments, leave them in the description below. And we'll see you next time.